Communication which takes place between governmental agencies and police is privileged, so I will not like to discuss that. But as far as we are concerned, media persons from media, if they are identified, they can go to any place of function.